Aloy, the outpost is just over there. Are you ready?
The rebels aren't going to give up without a fight.
Then we'll have to give them one. The bloodshed won't end until Regala is defeated. What matters is their prisoner Nicala. Maybe she knows where Kavo's squad went.
Okay, let's head in then.
I've heard rumor that you were the first machine rider.
Here!
Thank you, Aloy.
Can't see movement here now. How many places do you have left to hide? Ah! There you are! Only a matter of time.
Death flies on the wings of the Ten!
Soaking in the foliage, are you? Found
Stay
them!
Now.
Over there!
Hold still for me! Shooting now! Just what I need. Anything?
Huh. I'll rest here until you return.
This is a find. No escape! That's all of them.
Our scouts said they saw Nikala tied up at a wood post.
Let's look around.
I'll wait here.
Is this easy?
There. That's the post.
Well, no Nikala, obviously. But maybe the rebels moved her. I can look for tracks. I might be able to find Nikala's tracks with my focus. There. Tracks leading away from the post.
Where do they go?
Blood. From the rebels or Nikala? There's rope. Just enough to bind someone.
Dead end.
No. I think there's something under that wood.
Take my hand, Nikala. Steady now.
Where am I? Chaplain? Is that you? And with an outlander.
Whoa. How'd you end up down there?
Rebels had me strung up. They thought I'd give up intel about lowland squad movements by letting me bake in the sun. Managed to slip my bonds and make a run for it. They made me pay for that. Last thing I remember was a crack on the head and the taste of dirt. How'd you end up here?
We're looking for Kavo. His squad was last spotted leaving this outpost.
Yeah, he was here. It was his squad that attacked us on the road. My comrades got away, but I was taken. Kavo tied me to the post himself. If you're looking for him, Chaplain, I'm afraid you'll only find a dead end. His loyalties are clear.
Do you know where his squad went?
I overheard them mention Fall's Edge.
Then we'll pick the search up from there. I'll go ahead and meet you at Fall's Edge, southwest of here.
Dekka, if Kavo attacked her squad?
No! He's not lost to us yet. We have to find him and turn him from this path.
Okay. I'll see you there. What about you? That wound needs to be looked at.
It'll scar. I just need to rest a bit, then I'll report into the Grove. I'm telling you, Bloodhair. The chaplain might not want to hear it, but her grandson is a traitor.
I guess we'll see about that.